Coach, what you just kind of learned about your group during the first week of spring ball?
Love them. Great group of guys. They work. They compete. Really smart group. So excited just to see their growth and development through the rest of the spring.
And then Tyler's been mentioned a couple times by the players that's having a good spring. What have you kind of seen from his development?
Yeah, I mean, Tyler and Steve obviously have a great foundation of our offense. Jared kept a lot of the same things in place that they were doing the last few years. So those guys know it better than anybody. And when I first came in, you know, it was onward. They're kind of helping me learn it. So obviously he's using that to his advantage. I think through five practices, he's done a great job for us.
And then what's Sam's just comfort level within the offense and running at this stage?
Yeah, he's getting used to just the different tempos. Like, he's used to going 100 miles an hour at Wake Forest. He's used to being in the shotgun every single play. And so some of the things, just breaking the huddle, getting in the huddle, getting under center, some of that's a little bit of adjustments for him, but he's embracing it. He's a worker, and he's going to help us win a lot of games.
How are you approaching this spring, trying to balance getting acclimated to a new program while also hitting the ground running with these quarterbacks?
I got to take care of these quarterbacks. Hitting the ground running, I'll take care of itself. Just trying to get those guys prepared every day to go out and lead this football team and lead this offense. And they make it easy to come to work every day. Smart group that loves the work, that loves ball, and makes my job really easy.
Gino, can you give us some insight into practice? What are you looking for both physical, fundamental, and analytical?
Yeah, you know, when you recruit quarterbacks, you're looking for all those intangible qualities that everybody talks about. And, you know, you're looking for some of those things on the field. You know, if they're to this point, they can throw the ball really well. It's more about their decision-making, their leadership, ability to handle adversity. Those are the things that you want to see coming out of spring football.
What are you focusing on right now?
Decision-making is a big one. Like, out there, you're running the show, you got the keys to the car, and you've got to make the right decisions to get us where we want to go.
What are your initial impressions on Kenny Minchey?
Kenny's a really sharp guy. He fits in with the rest of the room in that way. He loves ball. You tell it to him once, he knows it. I think the speed of the game right now is really fast for him. Kenny should be in high school, going to gym class, and getting ready for prom, and all things high school seniors are doing. Instead, he's out here going against one of the best defenses in the country. So there's an adjustment there, but I think he's handling it pretty well.